Hey, Ron Paul here. Good Friday morning. This is just a quick video. So a while back, September 8th, I finally finished the Smart Wood Shop and I gave you a nice tour of it, like 13 minutes here. And I go into a lot of detail. I get a lot of questions and emails. And instead of answering all the questions, I just will provide this link. So it's a reminder for those of you with all those questions about the Smart Wood Shop. Just watch this video. I do a nice detailed tour of it. But that's not what this is about. And by the way, that's 116,000 views and over 4,000 likes. So it's a pretty popular video. But anyway, in the comment section today, just within the last hour, I got Jim Root, who posted a video on YouTube, and I'm going to put a link to it in this video down below so that you, and I'll put a link to my tour as well, just so it's easy to find. But you can go here, and if you check out Jim's video, it's short, it's only 35 seconds. Hey, Jim, if you see this, make a longer one and talk a little bit. Tell us, open some drawers, give us some more detail. But you can see he took the Smart Wood Shop. It's smart because he has organized his tools. He's got his microwave in there. He's got the same hose reels and power reels that I do. And you can just see how he's, you know, made a variation on it. Now, there's one thing that I want to point out, and I'll pause it here. As soon as we get there, if you see these bins, okay, these are hard plastic bins. You can get these at Costco. They always have them. They're under $8, and they're really strong, and they stack. They nest into each other really well. They include the hard top. They stack. They don't crush down the way some of like the Rubbermaids and stuff do. If you get too high, they'll start to sag on you. I've got a lot of those, but I have a lot of these. Now, I don't use them in my construction, although they'd be great, you know, tile tools and paint tools and things that you want to stack up and just pull out onto the job. The whole bin, you want to pull 3, 4, 5 bins out. Great for paint, again, and tile and those kinds of subcontractors that do that specialty work. But again, very inexpensive. And he's created these shelves that you can just put these bins in. And instead of stacking them, he's got one shelf for each one, probably so he doesn't have to move one to get another one, which is lean, and lean is smart. Hey, if you like these videos, be sure to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, just hit that subscribe button. It's real easy to do. And when you subscribe, ring the bell right next to it, and then you'll know when I post a new video. And also, if you want to set up my plans, click on the link right here in the video or also in the description down below. And finally, if you want to support the channel and encourage me to keep doing these videos, you can use my Amazon link again in the description down below. So there'll be a lot of links in the description down below. And if you use the Amazon store, you get your same price that you get if you go straight, but they share a little bit because we sort of bring you to the dance, I guess. So if you buy something, they'll share. And I also have my own store there. So I don't sell anything, but I just have links to the tools and materials that I actually use. So go over to Jim's video. Make sure you click on that and give him a thumbs up. Give him a like. I'm going to give him one right now. Be the first one. And give him lots of views and encourage him. Make some comments and encourage him to give us a longer tour. Hey, thanks for taking the time to watch. Have a great weekend.